Hey guys, this is Clash for Vix here with another video. And this video we will be opening an epic chest. So yeah. And I am a bit sick, so if I sound weird, that's the reason. Okay. I do want those cards, they're precious. And I'm gonna do a Shout Out Sunday video later today. So make sure that you stay tuned for that. And there's also Clan Battles, so I'll do a video on that. So that might be 3 videos today. So yeah. Anyway, let's get straight into opening it. I'll just take a picture of me and my gold. There we go. Okay, I always like to. There we go. 17 epics, here we go. Yeah. So first off, we got 3 giant skeletons. We got 3 expos. We got 5 lightning spells. And 6 balloons! Yes! We can get a level 4 balloon. Yes. Oh, this is so good. Yay! This is perfect for our lava loon deck. Yes! Well, here we go. Here we go. Yay, my first level 4 card, guys. And we're getting so close to level 8 now, too. No, I'm not going to spend any more gold, because just spent heaps of it, but wow. Yes, that's nice. Let's do one battle. Let's just cycle to our balloon. See what they place, we'll put on the opposite side. Alright. See how quick it does. Well, what it does. Yay. Oh, man. Oh, it took it out. This will be good. Yeah, this will be good for our lava loon. Let's just try a straight 3 crown. We'll just pop that there because we don't want that to 3 crown. Oh no. Yay. Now let's see how well our balloon push does. Yeah. Yay. That's good. Then what else did we get? Oh yeah, we got some for the expo, some for Giant Scully. That's it. Apart from the lightning spells. Okay, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.